Michele Bildner. I work at Brasserie by niche, and I'm going to make a perfect Pimm today. So we start with Pimm's liqueur, the number one cup. This is a gin-based Pimm's made in England, made in the 1800s. There used to be six styles of Pimm's: rye whiskey, brandy, rum, vodka even. It's got a nice citrus and caramel flavor to it, if you will. We also have the Thatcher's cucumber, made from different varieties of cucumbers out of Michigan in good old US of A. A little bit of the rind in this liqueur, so it has almost a melon quality. There's just a little fresh squeezed lemon juice, as well as lime juice. Put that all together in there. Have one sprigamet, stem and all, it's real easy, just plop it right in there. Shake this with ice. We'll just go ahead and strain that into a glass. The fine strainer, because mint particles break out really nice and small. Let's add a little more ice on top. As well as a little lemon lime soda. Just to give it a nice effervescence. Perfect for sipping outside on a patio. Last but not least, we have a garnish of cucumber spear, just to give it that freshness that comes with the Thatcher's, a little orange, and then mint as well. Just do a nice mix.